The term is accuracy of measurement. Actually, no. The term is accuracy of measurement. Accuracy of measurement is the extent to which observed values match the true state of affairs. An example of accuracy would be measuring the color of my shirt. If you say it's red, then you're not accurate. I don't like that one. An example of accuracy would be in the classroom, where you say that a particular child has engaged in X numbers of behaviors, but in reality, they engaged in Y numbers of behaviors.